Hyderabad police have busted a gang involved in illegal routing of international calls through voice over internet protocol. The police also seized ₹4,80,000 in cash and several laptops. Acting on a tip-off, Commissioner's Task Force South Zone team along with Mogalpura police jointly conducted simultaneous raids and nabbed 7 accused. The accused were secretly doing illegal business of termination, illegal routing of international incoming calls through internet VOIP by arranging required equipment of VOIP gateway, GSM CDMA SIMs and fixed wireless telephones at 3 locations, Mogalpura, Golconda and Tolichoki.
This is regarding illegal routing of the international calls. It is based on a technology called voice over internet protocol. This is like a net-to-net calling, but one end it is from the net, the other end it will be routed to the local calls. The call appears to be a local call from a different SIM card. However, if we get into deep of the call, behind the screen we will find this is actually an international call, where the people try to call a local number using this illegal routing.